This is the area where we will build a small cottage where we will be using as a training ground. We have already built some training center for the coffee farmers down below, and this is the view. So from where I'm standing here, that will be the view. Peace Builders Community Training Ground and Coffee for Peace Model Farm. Right now we have about 7,000 Arabica coffee trees planted here. And again, this is the view.